There we go. For once, a faster load up to the stream. And also pretty early than usual. There we go. Announcement's done. It still says Kojima Productions on the startup. No, of course I'm also glad for that. Man, boss, you're not looking good. And you're also looking absolutely superb. Oh, it's still in the red. Whoops! It's still bad! Oh my god, that's so much! Holy frick!
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base. You've seen everything we've got on the outbreak. What's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms. A vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, a breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So our Kikongo-speaking staff are at risk?
Quite so.
He's right. All the victims do speak Kikongo.
So they can survive if they just use another language?
There is no guarantee. You're only dealing with the Kikongo strain.
That's so
other
stupid.
Language strains may be present. You well know he was teaching them languages from all over the world.
The Devil's House. Nzoya Badiabolu.
There is no way to know how many strains he has at his disposal.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic? You mentioned using microbes.
Use this, a type of Wolbachia, introduced to a sample of the parasite.
Wolbachia?
A parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more. What have you done with the infected bodies?
Cremated to stop the spread of infection. But we did keep a few for study.
Good. Take this sample, grind it to a pulp, and introduce it to the larvae now nesting in the dead. The Wolbachia will multiply rapidly within those larvae.
They're soldiers, not some petri dish.
Conventional cultivation methods will take too long. Extract the Wolbachia from those larvae and vaccinate your men. Kikongo speakers first. This is the fastest, surest way. No one is to speak a word of Kikongo until the Wolbachia are safely inside them. I will instruct your medical staff in detail on site. You have the appropriate facilities.
Yes, but
do not worry. I made a pact with your Bidehonone on the honor of the Dine. I speak no lies.
Keep an eye on him.
Will do. Follow me.
That was very quick.
Now, we must wait for the Wolbachia to multiply in the larvae.
How is the disease transmitted? If it's carried by insects or rodents, then...
There is no intermediate host.
So...
The vocal cord parasites lay their eggs in the larynx of the host. Most hatch and migrate to the lungs. But some are transported to the mouth through ciliary movement, mixing in with saliva.
Saliva. Droplet transmission.
Sneezing, coughing. Any food or water containing infected saliva. It would spread fast.
Indeed. And when the larvae migrate to the lungs, symptoms can resemble the early stages.
I can just do that over and over, huh?
Making it easy to infect others.
Meaning a simple conversation would be enough to pass it on.
That is a little crazy.
What happens after the larvae migrate to the lungs?
I did not realize I can just do that.
As I said before, they mature by feeding on alveolar tissue. It is only then that noticeable symptoms appear in the host.
And by that point, it's too late. He's infected everyone else. It's one hell of a weapon you've created.
That is what Blood Anna wanted. Something that would spread easily. In truth, he's not the reason.
Please select a landing zone.
But we will discuss that another time.
Heading to Afghanistan.
The Wolbachia have multiplied.
Great, I have to change all my equipment again. Oh, really? Wait, what is the, where is the suppressor? Huh. Oh, this one has it. Okay. I guess my submachine gun never had a suppressor. How did I never notice that? Okay, they're both the same. Looks so much cooler, let's be honest. Let's go. I need money. I need money. Oops. Always careful. Jesus Christ.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Where's the snake? Oh, we're here? Man, how many times?
Either destroy that or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Most likely in here.
Marker placed.
Oops. That was the wrong button.
Please select a deployment point. Analysis complete. So it's likely in that building over there. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
The staff with Wolbachia. Now, the Wolbachia have multiplied. We're preparing to extract them and begin vaccinating. But is this really the only... Sure, it'll prevent it.
You would rather...
No. Tactical communications, a linchpin of what...
What if we were to...
Insufficient.
First, there's... Second, there is the matter of how the power... Before, they must be exposed to block it. But the duration, in other words, the only... truce, or by physically
do any and
it sounds as though you have already.
Yeah, we tried it. Nothing.
I have yet to find a medicine. At best, it temporarily covers their ears.
Why is that?
Because the power companions to remove them inevitably harms the host.
Companions?
More than you think.
We've inoculated the staff with Wolbachia to keep them from becoming symptomatic.
That should also contain the infection.
How did this happen in the first place?
It has to have been a Cypher spy within our ranks.
If this is so, then why the Kakongo strain? If their intent was to wipe you out.
Skullface said the remaining English parasite was close to the boss. If this latest strain was his doing, he wouldn't have tipped his hand.
It is possible someone brought eggs onto the base without knowing. Stuck to their shoes, clothing.
Well, that makes the most sense to me.
And where did the eggs come from?
You mentioned that your boss visited Nzoya Badiopulu.
Sure, but his gear's disinfected immediately upon return.
Then he was not the carrier.
And not just the boss. All staff dispatched to high-risk regions were quarantined on the flight back. When the symptoms first appeared, we checked and disinfected all equipment used up to that point. Any and all prisoners, soldiers, materials, and animals extracted during missions were also quarantined.
So, that just leaves.
I have seen children around here. Where are they from?
All over. Held hostage at a mine. Then there were the troublemakers at Bwala Yamasa.
Bwala Yamasa?
Yeah.
Their clothes, their things. Did you burn them?
Yes. We couldn't. And besides, not one of them's shown symptoms.
The parasites don't infect prepubescent hosts. Their vocal cords are not fully developed.
Well, if infection doesn't occur in children,
it is possible they carried eggs on their clothes. And the infection spread.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I doubt there is any trace left by now.
But if there is, some of those kids must be close to hitting puberty. How could we have missed this?
The name Bwala Yamasa got quite a reaction from you. I'm guessing the Kakongo strain was released in that village.
Cypher used that region to experiment with vocal cord parasite transmission. The Kakongo strain.
You gotta extract him.
The settlements around the refinery upstream of Bwala Yamasa were the proving grounds. Analysis. They would infect one villager, then record transmission speed.
Danger. He's coming too. Roger that.
They failed to contain the infection. It would slip into the surrounding regions.
At which point the world found out about the parasites, making them useless as a weapon. Incredible they'd risk such a thing.
The test site was densely populated too. A terrible place for such experiments. No doubt, they thought burning everything would wipe away all traces. The settlements were covered in oil anyway. Who would wonder if one day they caught fire? And so it did. They burned it all. Living and dead.
Those remains.
But they miscalculated. Transmission speed was far faster than anticipated. It may have been the temperature, or hygiene standards, or perhaps the parasites reacted quickly. To Kakongo. Whatever the reason, nearly all villages were swiftly infected, and the settlements reduced to mounds of corpses. Making matters worse, the dry season was ending. When it came time to burn the village, the Muneni River had swelled. Many of the bodies were waterlogged.
Meaning they didn't burn completely.
The corpses still contained viable eggs, and the larvae washed downstream. And when the people downstream drank that water...
That marked the end for Bwala Yamasa.
I learned all of this at the mansion. I warned him of the risk of eggs getting out.
And?
We are prepared for any eventuality.
I get it. Putting the oil field back online. The oil leaks, Saner. They plan to pollute the river, prevent the spread of infection.
But the oil flow was stopped, and downstream the people of Mosser Village started using the water again. The PF soldiers deployed at the village were locals, spoke Kikongo. They were infected, and the kids survived.
I've heard enough.
And who stopped the flow of oil?
Don't!
We did.
That confirms it. The source of the Kikongo strain infection was Mosser Village. And the children brought it here. It is no one's fault. There is no blame to be cast.
The parasites. They were tested in other regions?
Their physiology requires that they be tested under varied conditions. Another test site was in Afghanistan.
So it was the parasites there.
Both the Pashto and Tajik languages are spoken in the mountains of Afghanistan, and population density is low. Ideal testing grounds for how accurately the parasites target only the specified language. Complete. It is also relatively easy to prevent the spread of infection.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I am told was a success. Once the Pashtun Mujahideen were infected with the Pashto strain, they were all but wiped out.
The Hamid fighters is Massey Fort.
It was doubly successful. No Tajik Mujahideen or Soviet soldiers became symptomatic.
So the parasites proved to be effective. What about the second test?
Also supposedly a success. The Pashtun village was the target. However, the original aim was to obtain samples of the infected. In this, they failed.
And the village?
The Soviets enacted a standard scorched earth operation.
That must have been the village where Malak lived, before being held captive at Lamakhate Palace.
Having had more time to think on it, the details shared with me may have been false. They are madmen who would do anything to cover up the truth.
They certainly seem to like tossing their problems in the fire.
As a boy, Skullface's life went up in flames. Perhaps that is what fuels his fixation with fire.
Your Wolbachia stopped the infection all right, but I still don't get it. How can a few bacteria change males to females? I know they're only bugs, but...
It is not such a rare thing in the natural world. Many insects and nematodes are infected with Wolbachia.
But why?
They nest in the cell cytoplasm of the host, even in the egg cells, with the result that the offspring are born infected.
Mother-to-child transmission.
However, Wolbachia cannot nest in sperm because they do not have cytoplasm. So even a successful infection of a male ends after a single generation. This means the Wolbachia must resort to maximizing the population of infected females.
Sounds like an ethnic cleansing
campaign
on a tiny scale.
Gender change from male to female is their survival tactic.
So more females means more Wolbachia carriers so it can keep thriving in the following generations.
But the parasites in a human host are supposed to be a mating pair. If there's... no offspring at all. It's killing itself.
Slow down. This tactic is intended for environments where a single male can copulate with multiple females. Originally, the Wolbachia did not infect the vocal cord parasites. I created a mutated strain, modifying the Wolbachia so that it could infect monogamous pairs. Wolbachia's greatest multiplying tactic, the male-to-female change. worked against itself in the monogamous parasites. Just as you said. Then, I performed repeated selection of Wolbachia strains until I achieved 100% certainty of male-to-female conversion. Creating female-female pairs, unable to reproduce.
And you say the Wolbachia affects the host of the host, that is, us, cutting off our means to reproduce?
It is almost certain. Of course, we will not turn female. After all, mammals possess no natural gender-changing function. But some Wolbachia strains can cause cytoplasmic incompatibility in the host.
Is that some cell deformity?
Put simply, it means the altered sperm of infected males.
Hoy boy!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All this plot relevance, only to explain
Boss,
why.
If you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
Oh, sure. Oh, goddammit. I guess I have to end the stream sooner than expected. Going on? Let me guess. People are mad that I have low income. Really? And those are supposed to be my men? What? You fucking idiot.
Boss, we don't draw weapons on comrades. Look around you. This is your family.
Oh my God! Show's over. Get out of here.
Of course. These are bad for you, you know. No. They just need a mission. Orders to follow. You see someone stuck in the waiting room, you give them a job to do.
Oh, it's...
You two! You just earned yourself a week in the brig. Deck cleaning duty by...
No, wait. You've got some blood to pay me back for first. Your CQC is sloppy. Come see me later for a lesson you won't forget.
Thanks, boss. Who said dismiss? Well, why are they leaving?
Morale taken care of.
Did I say dismissed? Morale really has fallen. There are people on the staff that are in the waiting room? No, they're not. Ocelot, what the fuck are you talking about? The only thing we're missing is money. I hate money in this game. There's nothing I can sell.
Please specify a project.
Welcome back, boss.
Maybe just remove the FOM decoy.
Please specify a project.
Now, I want you to... cancel it. Oh, you cannot cancel. You used to be able to. What the hell? Since when do I have so many MB coins? Hey, this thing cost me a fucking ton. If I could cancel this, then everything will be fine and dandy. Maybe I need to be on the helicopter. Oh my god. Who put fucking enemy up?
Stop the infection, all right. But how could it be a day without mother to be possibly such a fucking creating female pairs unable to reproduce?
Oh, already.
And you say the Wolbachia affects the host of the host, that is, us, cutting off our means to reproduce? It is almost certain. Of course, we will not turn female. After all, mammals possess no natural gender-changing function, but some Wolbachia strains can cause cytoplasmic incompatibility in the host. Is that some cell deformity? Put simply, it means the altered sperm of infected males kill the female's egg on contact. And...
That's exactly at the same spot. I want to know more about sperm killing sperm.
Boss, our GMP is now in the red.
Shut
up. If it stays
this
way, staff morale will fall and the men will start leaving Diamond Dogs. You've got to bring in more funds and keep costs down.
Make incompatibility in the host. Is that some cell deformity? Put simply, it means the altered sperm of infected males.
I still can't cancel.
The female's egg.
Might as well finish it now.
And that's happened to us. Yes. And yet, what occurs in humans is not just simple CI.
I can develop nothing right now because I have no money. Which is bad. Really bad.
The fact that this strain causes this effect. Is it the vocal cord parasite's affinity with humans?
I need to do missions that earn me a lot of money.
I do not know
and
enough.
And I need to do them quickly.
For sure.
So the parasite warps the host.
Oh.
Reminds me of what Skullface said.
It is the way of all organisms to create their own optimal environment.
This fucking place. I mean, I could just drop in here.
Organisms
you know what? Why not? I've never done this sort of thing. Wait, what did... It just replaced my hand grenade? Who says you're allowed to put my hand grenades away? FOM decoy cool and all, but just don't just remove my decoys. Fucking... let's remove the sleep grenade. Or the magazine. Yeah, fuck the magazine. Wait, you throw this? Oh, okay.
Decoy.
I wonder how good the FOM decoy is. I think using it right now, right here, right then, is probably a good idea. As soon as I get off their sight. Seeing as though they are like immediately gonna see me. Like this is a high risk mission right here, right now. Quiet, I need you to shoot immediately if that's possible. We're getting in hot. Real hot. I do? Can we land? Cassette tape and enemy eliminated. Wait, what? Can I play that loud enough? Oh my god, Africa. They did not pop that. What up? Spit it out. Thank you for telling me.
The map has been updated.
Oh, I thought it would work. Oh my god. Okay, so where is it? I thought he told me. There.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Extraction of language.
That was a sniper. Looking at a wall. How does it work? Why does it not work? So easy.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone can support helicopter.
The fuck did I hit the first time?
Analysis complete.
Oh, I like this guy.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Yeah. Oh my god, the helicopter's over there. Could have just whatever.
In hot. Watch out, boss.
Yep, that works. What are you waiting for?
Fire.
Shoot. Mortar quickly. Repair your equipment.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I probably have to stop right about now. What a shame. God. Alright, yep, looks like I have to stop right about
Boss, now. Our GMP is now in the red. If it stays this way, staff morale will fall and the men will start leaving Diamond Dogs. You've got to bring in more funds and keep costs down.
Please select a mission.
Can I just continuously do that? Someone just die?
Unit dispatched. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched.
Are we still in the red?
Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
Yes, we are. After seeing that gun, yes, we are. Sorry, there's nothing we can do about that. Oh, well. Parasitologist. Apparently I can already do that. Huh, wow. I'm just gonna do a little bit of that.
Mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
I'm no longer in the red.
Please specify a project.
Isn't that nice? The suit is gone. So upgrading this brings me more GMP in.
Commencing platform construction.
And I'm not in the red.
Plant expansion complete.
And it's already done. What the hell? I mean, I know why, but Jesus, it just feels so crazy. Alright, I gotta stop. I got a date with a couple friends. Yeah, you heard me right, Twitch. Me, the streamer, have a real life. Let's go. Alright, sorry this was such a short stream. At least it was almost an hour. I will most likely stream more when I come back. There is something I really want to get. And I couldn't get it this stream, but I will next stream. The legendary Jetty arm will be mine. Alright, thanks for watching. Have a nice day, have a nice night. Whatever time is at your place. And as always, stay awesome. Until next time, see ya. Ciao, ciao, and bye-bye. Wing chance to shine.